It's a real honour to receive this recognition as John Curtin Distinguished Professor. I've often thought I was easily distinguished from other professors, so this serves as confirmation of that. I'm a geochronologist, which is a kind of ancient historian, reconstructing the early history of the Earth through cryptic and fragmentary evidence, usually contained in the form of tiny mineral inclusions in rocks like this one. Once extracted, those minerals can be dated for their isotopic compositions using sensitive mass spectrometers of the kind we have here in the John DeLaetis Centre. Since my first appointment at Curtin in 1993 as Research Associate to Professor DeLaetis himself, I've contributed to the Centre's success, and the Centre's contributed to mine, with international collaborators still flocking to Curtin to use the dating techniques that we developed here. The importance of accurate and innovative dating to the earth sciences can't be overstated, and is demonstrated by my personal record of averaging more than 90 citations per published paper. What started as a narrow specialty has grown to being an essential part of all geological survey work, and has contributed to Curtin's success in ERA rankings, achieving the maximum scores in geology and geochemistry. But success is not just about access to equipment and technology, it's about people. People with the right ideas, values, and willingness to collaborate and be part of something bigger than their own often narrow spheres of research. I served as head of the Department of Applied Geology for 6 years, with the modest ambition to elevate the group to become the best geoscience school in the country. I believe we've come a long way to achieving just that.